Hey guys, it's Monique here, head of Dalton.com with Mel, our beauty educator and star of Beauty IQ. And today we're going to talk about our favorite products that are the best multitaskers. If you have any questions, just shout them out. Mel, take it away.
Hey dolls, so like she said, we're sharing with you our favorite multitasking products. So that means products that do more than one thing for the doll on the go. So I'm starting with our Liquid H2 Glow Highlighter. And my first step for the perfect complexion is mixing a little bit of this in with my favorite moisturizer. And this is just gonna give this beautiful lit from within, almost like a backlight glow. If you want to do this instead of putting highlighter on top of your foundation, or do both if you really like to be super dewy and glowy, it's just a great option to get that beautiful dewy glow all day long. And it'll keep your skin looking super hydrated. We use natural crushed pearls in our Liquid H2 Glow Highlighter.
Hi, Lisa.
Hi, Lisa. Yeah, join in, guys. Ask us any questions you want along the way. So I'm just gonna massage this like I would normally, like my regular moisturizer, just with that little bit of added light. Get under the eye area for extra brightening. And I'm doing a super dewy, glowy look today. Because even though summer's ending, I like the dewy look year round. So, I mean, dewy skin is youthful skin, so you can't go wrong with a dewy glow. All right, so that's our Liquid H2 Glow Highlighter mixed in with a little bit of moisturizer. And it works as this amazing, like, just primer. I don't know, it's just perfect. Like this lit from within, backlight glow, no filter needed when you do this hack. So that's step one. Next, I'm sure you've heard of using lipstick under your eye area, an orange or a peachy lipstick under your eye area for brightening, especially if you have dark circles that are blue or green based. I don't have too bad of dark circles, but I do have a ton of green veins that I struggle to cover with concealer alone. So this is my little hack that I like to use. I take our Butter Up Core lipsticks in the shade Pampered. It's this really pretty peachy shade. And it actually has this white core, if you're not familiar with this lipstick. And it's a super, super hydrating core that has shea butter and vitamin E. And it's meant to moisturize and give a pop of light to the lips. So it works perfectly under the eye area. It hydrates, it smooths, and it hides any blue or green. So you don't need a lot. I'm just gonna do a little bit here.
And if you guys are just tuning in and you missed the beginning of our live feed, we'll be posting this to our news feed.
Yes. Also, tune into our blog. We have a blog up on doll10.com. Okay, so just a little bit, it looks crazy, but it's fun, of our Buttered Up Core lipsticks in the peachier shade, it's called Pampered, under the eye area for brightening and extra hydration. So I'm just gonna grab my concealer brush, blend it out a little. And my green veins extend all the way over here. I've struggled with this forever. I don't know why. I have such translucent skin. And when I was little, people used to ask me if I was angry because my veins would be popping out. And I wasn't angry. I just have really bright green veins. So this little hack really helps me. And the peach helps to counteract those tones, those green and blue tones. And make sure you get in the inner corner of the eye here. This is great for dark circles. And once you blend it out, it's just that little bit of brightening. You can still see a little hue of that peachy pink, but after I put concealer on, it will disappear. And of course, for double duty, this is great for your lips, obviously. It's one of our best-selling lipsticks, super hydrating.
Hi, Diane. Hi, both Caitlins.
Hi. Hi, friends. Hi, dolls. Okay, so next I'm gonna do some concealer. So this is our Hydro Bomb Precision Concealer, obsessed with this. It has the triangular tip for precision application, super concentrated, full coverage, but it has our no crease zone technology. So you cannot get this to crease under your eyes. It lays flat beautifully all day long. And this is a multitasking product because you can use it on your lids as well as under your eye, or even as a contour product if you bought a deeper shade. So I'm just gonna click the pen to push out some product and do a little triangle of light here. I'm using shade medium.
And the lipstick that Mel put on before is our Butter Up and Core lipsticks in Pampered.
Pampered, yes. This is perfect for getting in that inner corner and really brightening. Then I'm gonna take my brush and I'm using our double-ended concealer brush. I'm using the fluffy side, buffing it in, and again, this is great for an eye primer because it neutralizes any discoloration on the eye and preps the eye for eyeshadow. So you can take it all the way around the lid, 360. You can just see already like how bright that eye area is with that little bit of peachy lipstick and the Hydro Bomb concealer, 360 around the eye. And sometimes this is all I do to run out the door. I mean, if I don't have time to do a full face of makeup and I'm just running to the grocery store or something, concealer's number one. Concealer and like brows, I'd say, are like my two things that I don't like to leave home without. But we're gonna keep going. We're gonna finish our flawless complexion here. Okay, so brightening around the eye area. Next step, what should we do? Let's do some foundation. So finished with my Hydro Bomb Precision Concealer. Next, I'm gonna go into our Hydro Bomb Foundation. So I'm gonna use two shades. Again, this is another multitasker. So my base shade is gonna be medium because that's what matches my skin tone. And this is super, super hydrating. It's half serum, half pure pigments. So you're getting skincare infused in a really great full coverage, super hydrating bullet here. So we literally like pour the serum into this concentrated, easy to use, great for our dogs on the go bullet. All I do, there's no special way to apply this. It's super easy. Just do some fun patterns on your face, whatever you want to do. I like to apply it where I need it the most, which is usually towards the center of my face, and then blend with my brush outward. And I don't really need too much under my eye area because the Hydro Bomb Precision Concealer already took care of that for me. So I'm gonna take our Sculpting Foundation Brush, which just hugs all the curves of the face. It's so quick and easy. Blending and buffing. And I said this was half skincare, and that's because we infuse anti-aging ceramides into this foundation. And ceramides are what make up the protective barrier of our skin and holds and locks in moisture. So we always want to hold as much moisture as we can because that's what keeps us youthful. Hydrated skin is youthful skin. You can see I'm a little bit in between shades right now, so it looks a little light, but I'm going to fix that up when I contour. And I always say if you're in between shades, especially during this summer, fall, in between weather. I mean, in Pennsylvania, it's 90 degrees right now, and it's supposedly fall. So I'm still in between foundation shades. I always say go to the lighter because you can always pop it up with some contour and some bronzers. Don't go for the darker shade because it will be harder to blend into your neck, and you'll have a line of demarcation. So if you're between two, I always say go with the lighter. I'm in the medium shade. Which has a nice yellow undertone. Okay, so next I'm gonna go in with our deep. So I skipped two shades. I'm going with the deep for a little bit of contouring. So what I like to do is I like to put a little bit on the back of my hand for this and warm it up because this is our deepest, the darkest shade we offer. So it's a little dark, but great if you use a little bit for contouring. That's why this is another great multitasker. Great for foundation and a contour shade. So I'm just gonna put a little on the back of this same brush. It's our Sculpting number 14 brush. And go in first starting to sculpt my cheekbones. And do a quick little contour. And they blend so beautifully together because they're the same textures, it's the same foundation, just in a different shade. Just give a little bit of pop of color there and emphasize that bone structure. You don't want it to be super obvious that you're contouring because you just want people to think you have amazing bone structure, not that you are faking it. So I love these multitasking products because it minimalizes what you have to carry with you, especially if you're a doll on the go, which I am. I'm somewhere different all the time. So I don't like to carry a ton of things with me in my bag. So these multitaskers allow me to get a quick full face without carrying a ton of products. And we have a lot of multitasking brushes as well. So this I use to apply my foundation. I could have even used this for my concealer, and now I'm using it to contour. Just a little around the forehead. And it's up to your face shape how you like to contour. So if you have any questions on specific face shapes or where to place your contour, just shout them out. My forehead's a little bit wider on the side, so I add a little bit there to minimize that. And then under the chin, along the jawline, this is called the contour diet, sculpting out any unwanted double chin situations. And I'm still using just that tiny little bit of product that I put on the back of my hand. So these foundation sticks, whether you're using it for foundation or especially if you're using it for a contour shade, it will last you forever.
Can I just say, you are glowing.
Yay!
Like, it looks amazing.
That's the goal. Glowy, dewy. Okay. A little bit on the sides of my nose, just to sculpt that out a little. Okay. Quick contour. Supernatural looking. You can't tell that I purposefully was sculpting out my features. You just think I have, you know, an amazing jawline and super high cheekbones. That's the trick. Okay, now I'm going to actually set this a little bit with our CC powder. Now, I love our CC powder, probably one of my favorite multitaskers. It has a ton of little flecks of different colors in it, and each color has a different job. So the green is going to cancel out any redness on your skin, the lavender will help to brighten and minimize any sallowness, and then the overall pink undertone will help to brighten any green or blue, like darkness, which is the same reason I put the peach under my eye area. So same concept here. I'm just taking a little powder brush. And I'm just gonna dust this a little bit under my eyes, top of my lid. I love this for neutralizing the lid area. Great as a base for eyeshadow. I'm just setting my under eye a little bit. And you can set it more if you're planning on having a long day. But if you have drier skin, you just want to do a light dusting. Just to set. And it actually just adds like this really pretty glow. Sometimes I wear this on its own. I don't wear foundation, and if I'm really in a hurry that day, or if I want it to look like I'm wearing no makeup at all, I will just dust this all over my face. It gives me just the right amount of coverage and color correcting. It's all I need. Absorbs oil throughout the day. So, all right, I set everything. Now, a little bit of color. So let's do our Hydrogel Cream Balm. So this is the best cheek and lip little duo here. So this is in the color Sweet Cheeks. So you don't even need a brush for this guy if you don't want. So I just go in with my finger. And this is also infused with amazing hydrating ingredients. Vitamin E, jojoba, mango butter. So everything's about hydrating, giving yourself that beautiful, dewy, youthful glow. starting on the cheeks, you only need a little bit. Because I'm going for more of the natural dewy look. This is super buildable, so you can do this light wash of color or continue to build it up for more of a pop. I start in the back corner to give this lifted blush look and then smile a little. Put a little on the front. And then if you want, you can blend it out with a brush. So I just did a really light wash. And then you have the perfect cheek color and they match. And it obviously is hydrating for your lips with all those amazing ingredients. And I love the finish of this. It's not matte and it's not super shiny. So you almost can't even tell you're wearing anything on your lips. It's just, it's like how a little kid looks. They have that natural flush of color on their lips and it's just so pretty. You can't mimic that with a lipstick. Oh, I think we've mimicked it with our cream balm. Okay, so next, I wanted to go back to our Liquid H2 Glow just to show you that you can use it not only for what I started it with. I started by mixing this in with my moisturizer for a backlight primer look. Now I'm gonna use it as it was intended to use and use it as an actual highlighter. So you just need a tiny little bit. And I love this as a highlighter because it doesn't look fake. It's not that shimmery. There are no large particles of shimmer or glitter in this. So it looks like this natural dewy glow. And again, we use natural crushed pearl, not big glitter particles. It's not a childish looking highlight. Little on the bridge of the nose. I put a little under the brow bone, Cupid's bow, and then I love it for the center of the lip to give a little pop. It'll make your lips look a little bit bigger, that optical illusion. Okay, all right, so I'm finished with my dewy natural complexion look. So just to review the products I use really quickly, I use our Liquid H2 Glow. I mix it in with my moisturizer and also put it on top of my finished look for an added glow. Then I used our Butter Up Pore Lipsticks in the shade Pampered because it's a peachy shade. I used that under my eyes to color correct my dark circles. Then I went in with our Hydro Bomb Precision Concealer in the shade Medium, and I used it under my eyes for a triangle of light and then as well on my lid to prime. Then I used our Hydro Bomb foundation in two different shades. First with medium for all over my face, and then in the deep shade to contour just a little bit. Then I used our Hydrogel Cream Balm. Oh, I'm sorry, I set my look first with our CC powder, color correcting powder. Then our Hydrogel Cream Balm, this is in the shade Sweet Cheeks. I put it on my cheeks and my lips. And then I finished off again with our Radiant Gel Liquid H2 Glow Highlighter. So if you have any questions, just type it in. We'll get back to you. And thanks for joining us. This was so much fun. Please go to our blog for some more fun looks and tips and tricks. And we'll see you soon.
Thanks, guys. Bye. Yeah.